right? The salads, like the lean protein, the veggies, the fruits, and then I'm down to, I think, 155 now. Wow. Gained 5 pounds back from all the movement and selling the house and stuff like that. So it's been an interesting story. Yes. It's been fun.
But don't you agree that, like, after losing 100 pounds, it's not all about the weight? Like,
no,
what else
no.
did we kind of went on this journey together?
We went on a hell of a journey. Let's put it that way. So, I mean, each 250 pounds, so totally we were 500 pounds. Now down to, 118 and 155. It's like your whole life changes. You've got your clothes you got to get rid of, but then your whole outlook on life. Like, so Min started looking at her.
Yeah.
So I'm like, hey, now I've got to go to the gym. I've got to look different. I've got to compete. No, that's not bad. But we went through a rocky patch though, and that's what Dr. V says is relationships won't last through the surgery because it gets rough. It does. We got to a point. When was it?
Well, it was cherry for the first year and a half, and then something changed, and I thought, holy shit. I've been together with him for 12 years, we're high school sweethearts, and never, ever thought that would have been my reality, that we would break up. But then all of a sudden it got rocky, and I'm like, shoot, I really don't know if we're going to make it, which was really hard.
It was. And it goes back to the thing. So she was changing faster than I was changing. And I got into a stagnant, you get into your plateau, right? You plateau with your weight loss. Mm-hmm. Like, we plateaued in our relationship. So we had a conversation, that same thing conversation you need to have with yourself when you're, plateau with your weight. What do you need to do? You need to go back to the basics. So we went back to going to have a date night. Flowers, like the whole nine yards back over again. And that's how we rekindled our relationship. That was what